Thank you. I'm going to tell you a few things, and the first one is, if you can listen, if you can shut up a minute, if you can shut right up, don't get pushing around, right? Just stand or sit down, just stand still. Don't get pushing around because it affects what we're trying to do, okay?
Right on.
And the second thing is, it should have been the first. We're really glad to be back in California. Without that. Welcome to the sun. Anyway, it's bound to shine tomorrow. Our intention tonight is to try and cut across the music that we've done over the last 6.5 years, do it like a cross-section of all the music that we've ever done. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. Start something like this.
Thank you.
before. 2 years for that case we better. Stand still. Are you drunk or is it Quaaludes? Whichever. Keep it cool, keep it cool. But if it's been 2 years, we better give you some new stuff. And this is something that comes from way back. And we just caught it.
Somebody, who's that man?
financial reason for the scam out of physical graffiti. If you could create some kind of order amidst the chaos, then you'd be achieving just what we all try and do sooner or later. So try and keep it, don't wiggle around so much. You can ball afterwards. This is a song that came to us about 3 years ago after we travelled. Met a lot of people and done a lot of things. But that in the end, the song remains the same. Thank you.
Thank you.
just please, because it really foils the continuity of what we're trying to do. If you could keep it a little bit humane, okay? On the rain song. It's a track off Physical Graffiti that features John. It's about another one of those journeys that even if you just go to San Bernardino, you can end up in the same place as we did. This is called Kashmir. We'll be right back. and he with one matter less. Can we ask you please to cooperate and move back so as the people at the front don't get their bellies tossed around in little bits and pieces? If anybody's going to enjoy this, they ain't going to be able to enjoy it if they're halfway across a piece of wood. So could you please? heritage of folk music. There were singers who used to be called blues singers. One of these guys' names was Robert Johnson, and he did a hell of a lot for contemporary rock, blues, Elmore James, Rolling Stones, and Led Zeppelin, anybody you like. And he used to sing songs about sex, and he used to shroud the songs with a gown of non-importance. And we tried to do this with this one. It's a thing that you might have heard. On the other hand, you might not. It's called Trampled Underfoot.
Come to me to see me, there'll be a man, a baby and a chicken boy, the chicken.
always there, right? Our next feature, one of the most exciting men on the rostrum tonight.
Jimmy!
The man who gave you everything you've got to give. The man who went walking through the park every day. The man who was managed by Peter Grant, who had a purple hat on and was standing in the wings. The man who played with Led Zeppelin every night until the end of the tour, and then he started again. The man with only two cavities, John Bonham, Moby Dick!
Thank you.
time ago, I can still remember how the music used to make me smile. And about 6.5 years ago, we got together in a little room in London and decided that we should play a few tunes to see whether it was good or bad. The first thing that we played gave us the decision that we should never ever stop. This was it.
Thank you.
somewhere along the line, amidst the chaos, young man. Now and again, a little bit of life plays through to everybody, right? Just a little bit, just enough to keep us going. And one day, not too long ago, a little bit of light came through to us, and we can pass it on to you.
You've been good and quiet. ship.